2022, Earth's global average temperature, including land and ocean measurements, was 58.5 degrees Fahrenheit, making it the fifth warmest year on record going back to the year 1880. The top 10 warmest years in that same time frame have all come within the past 13 years, and 2016 is the hottest on record. The Arctic region once again experienced the most significant warming, at least relative to average. It was the region's warmest year on record going back to 1900. According to National Weather Service data, 2022 was the seventh warmest year on record for downtown Sacramento, where records go back to 1877. Climate scientists agree that human-related carbon emissions are the biggest contributor of this trend of annual warming. Carbon dioxide emissions were the highest on record in 2022 as well. Those emissions linger in the atmosphere for long periods of time, trapping heat from the sun and amplifying the natural greenhouse effect, leading to higher temperatures around the world. International scientists and policymakers agree that emissions need to be cut significantly in order to keep Earth's temperature from rising more than 2.7 degrees above pre-industrial benchmarks. Last year, the temperature was 2 degrees above that benchmark. And while scientists can't scientifically link any one weather event directly to changes in Earth's climate, it is known that a warmer global atmosphere raises the chances for record heat. Changes in temperature patterns can also cause significant changes in Earth's water cycle and storm patterns. Back to you.
Well,